Snows here, folks. I've got here with me the 230 Kitchen Sling. This is a two-piece set that holds all of your kitchen cutlery. It rolls up for transport and hangs up nice and easily in the campsite for easy access. And this is how the 230 Kitchen Sling looks when it's packed up and empty, about 54 centimeters in length and about 15 odd centimeters in diameter here. Now that's empty. The whole thing weighs about 2 kilos. And if you do fill it up, obviously it's gonna weigh more, and you can stretch these straps out. So you can still kind of expand this out and roll it up with gear inside there. I reckon if you really pack it full though, you might struggle to get these clips done up, but you can still roll it up to a certain degree. When it unfolds, it goes out to about 90 centimeters in length here, and it's got a few different attachment options at the top here. Before I go into that, I'll just show you that down the bottom here, it's got an extra section that doesn't necessarily have to stay in the pocket at the bottom there. You could use that for different storage, but this also folds out, and this is a cutlery holder. So I'll show you a bit more on this shortly, but you can put all your cutlery and your knives in there. So you get two sections to the unit here. Now I'm gonna hang it, show you how it hangs, and then I can show you all the features. There's two ways to hang it. Firstly, it's got 8 millimeter keter or six to 8 millimeter keter strip here. So it's gonna fit in some awnings, which I'm gonna, or most sail tracks that you'll find on awnings or various attachments in camping gear. But you've also got these loops on the back of each of these. So if you do have just say a crossbar or something that you wanna hang it on, you can use these Velcro straps to put it around. Now I'm actually gonna step back here and I'm gonna hang them up on the end of this awning here, because I've got a sail track running here. So I can just grab that keter strip, slide it in there, and push that across. There's one. So I've got this set up next to my camp kitchen. I can unroll this from the back of my car, put these in that sail track there, and I've now got all my kitchen gear set up here. Let's assume it's full. Now I'll start with this one, give you an idea of what you can use it for. So I've got a little bit of cutlery and stuff here, so you can just grab knives, forks, spoons and slide it all in here. You can probably fit, you can fit a couple of knives and a couple of spoons in each of these. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, there's 8 of those at the top here, and then there's just slightly wider ones at the bottom here, so you can, you wouldn't put the fork in that way, I'm just showing you that for width there, but you can fit things in there as well. So you can always fit 2 forks, 2 spoons in there, so you can fit tons and tons of cutlery in here. Then at the bottom, you've got this kind of slightly more heavy duty, not sure what it is, it feels a bit like leather panel here, and some elastic straps here. That's so that you can put a knife. Now I haven't taken the knife out of this packaging here, but it allows you to slide the knife blade through there. You probably do still want a cover on it because it will cut through that. And then you can put the knife handle through there, so that holds it secure. You can put a second one in there with the other handle through here. So have all your cutlery there, easy to get to, easy to put back into, dries really easily too, once you've got it hung up. Now I haven't talked on materials, but this is a 900 denier PVC backed polyester here, really durable. And there's a PVC backing on it as well, and it's all bound around the edges. So all made with really high quality, durable materials. Moving across to this one, because there's a few other features on this guy here. At the top here, a bit of an elastic strap. Now this is for a paper towel roll. Now you probably wouldn't be able to roll it up with a paper towel roll in here, but you can loop that through the center of the paper towel roll, hook this back over here, and you can have your paper towel hanging at the top there. You've also got that grab handle at the top, which I didn't mention before, so it's nice and easy to carry around when it's not attached. Moving down from that, you've got cup and plate holders here, or cup and bowl holders. So I've got 4 each of a 25 centimeter plate. That's as big as you're gonna fit in here. Some of the really big plates don't quite fit, but you quite easily fit 4 25 centimeter plates in there. 4, I think they're about 20 centimeter bowls, 18 to 20 centimeter bowls. That fits in there. I've still got a bit of extra space there. I could actually fit probably more plates. I could probably fit another 4 more plates in there if I like, but definitely fit enough for a family of 4. Across from that, you've got these little holders here that team up with a little elastic strap here. I push the stemmed wine glass in there. I can then put the elastic strap over the bottom, and that holds the stemmed wine glass in place. And then you've got 4 cup holders at the bottom here. Now this is a 9 centimeter stainless steel mug, little slip here for the handle to go through. The 9 centimeter one just fits firmly. So if you've got a really big mug, you're probably gonna struggle to get that in there, but 8 to 9 centimeter mugs fit in there pretty neatly with the handle sitting out the side. And then at the base, just a long pocket so you can put serving spoons, longer items, marshmallow forks, whatever you like, in the bottom there. That's lined on the bottom with a bit of plastic PVC, so reasonably waterproof inside there and easy to clean out. And one last thing on the bottom is this little elastic strap here, which is just somewhere that you can hang your tea towel down underneath. So once that's all done up, I'm gonna slide it out now and show you how I might roll up with this inside, because I've not actually tried it with this much gear in there, but if that was full and all these were full, I reckon you'd probably struggle a bit to get this sealed up again. So I'll give it a go. Let's see how we go. So that just does up. I think, bearing in mind that I don't have the cups in that bit there, so they're squashing in a little bit. So, well, there's a bit of space there. Yeah, it wouldn't do it really easily while it's full, so it might be worth carrying some stuff in there and then adding some extra gear in once you've gotten to camp, but it will fold up like that, and then you've got a bit of a carry handle there. So you can carry most of your gear to and from camp in this sling here. Then it's really easy just to slide in there and set up when you're at camp. That's the 230 Kitchen Sling. Check them out online at stows.com.au, where you'll find them at our lowest prices every day. If you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel for all of our latest info. Check out some other cool videos like these ones down here.